Well, Methodist Church Nigeria present does not believe same-sex marriage. We will not believe in it because it is against the church. I know there is so much pressure on the church, so much pressure on nations of the world to begin to believe same-sex marriage. But people in Nigeria, our own national assembly passed a law against same-sex marriage. And I'll be surprised if anybody in Nigeria will not respect that law and go on to bless same-sex marriage. So for us, and Methodists, same-sex marriage is a no-go.